A fourth recount has been requested after the midterm elections. This is for House District 27. Democratic challenger Margaret Ross asked for the recount. There is only two votes separating her and Republican incumbent Steve Livermont for the second seat. To read more about the recounts and the drug courts, head to the Capital News Bureau page at KELOLAND.com.